All right, now, Western North Carolina City is trying to change the way people park their cars downtown by eliminating the need for change.
Some of the city's parking meters are now going high-tech.
When it comes to parking on the streets of downtown Asheville, Kathy Ostertag says it's not always easy.
There's been a lot of times that I've come downtown, searched for a parking space without even realizing I had no change, parked just like I did now, jumped out of the car only to realize I can't put money in the meter.
Her daughter Lee parks prepared.
I also like to pay an exact change.
But things change starting on Thursday. 100 spaces on Battery Park Avenue, Haywood, Hiawassee, and Wall Streets will accept payments through cell phones.
And one of the complaints we've heard over the years is I don't have enough coins, I don't have enough change, and therefore I run the risk of getting a ticket.
Ken Putnam, the director of Asheville's transportation department, says the instructions on these yellow labels on the meters tell people about the Passport Parking mobile pay app they can download on smartphones.
You enter the parking space that you're in, and then how much time.
But what if you don't have a smartphone? Well, you can also use a regular cell phone and pay over the phone using your debit or credit card. But if you don't want to use any phone at all of these meters will still accept good old change.
If these meters are successful over the next 3 months, parking meters throughout Asheville could soon accept payments through cell phones.
We think with the younger generations that they will really grab onto this. This seems to be the trend.
A trend Kathy Ostertag will download.
Yeah, I'll definitely use it.
Now, again, the mobile pay program begins tomorrow. It does include a 25-cent service fee to pay with your card.